numerals, super new. You also got your prisms and your rectangles, trapezoid, some octagons, and even the oval. There's not a god. There's so many, too many shapes you can make. Yeah, you're two-dimensional, three-dimensional, all so sensational. Your mind is your entire perfume, super cute. You also got your prisms and your rectangles. I cut them out of the limiter. Like I was saying about all these shapes, there's so many, too many shapes you can make. Yeah, you're two-dimensional, three-dimensional, all so sensational. Like a rhombus or a cube, plus a few more, I'll sit for you. You also got your prisms and your rectangles, trapezoid, some octagons, and even the oval. There's not a gauze and heptagon, some octagons, and even the oval. There's not a gauze and heptagon, and correct me if I'm wrong, but there's a lot, lot more. It's convict them in this song. So you keep going and carry on, let's further your education. Come on, come on, you know it ain't wrong to learn a little each day. As life goes on, it can't hurt, won't hurt. You'll be mentally strong and think back. Nonagons and heptagons, and correct me if I'm wrong, but there's a lot, lot more. I just can't fit them in this song. So you keep going and carry on, let's further your education. You don't need to learn a little each day. As life goes on, it can't hurt, won't hurt. You'll be mentally strong. You think back to the song, singing this verse. It's a blessing, not a curse. It can't get any worse. And when you're singing it back, this geometry rap, remember what I taught you, cause the shizzle ain't whack. The last part of this, keep these questions.